Marine Patrol responded to a fire on a boat this afternoon on Ossipee Lake. Take a look at what's left of that boat. Police say Ward's Boat Shop was testing a 1998 Hurricane deck boat when the vessel flashed over and caught fire. The operator of the boat had some superficial burns but was not otherwise hurt.